everyone, and welcome to today's episode of Daily Scuba News. So the Hephaestus is a 60-meter long tanker that ran into rocks in Malta last year. So the tanker was, of course, removed from the area to clean things up, but the damage to the wreck was pretty much irreparable. So they're basically turning it into an artificial reef for all of us to explore.
Awesome. The 885-ton vessel is to be scuttled at the depth of between 30 to 40 meters off Quila Point in Gozo. Is it Gozo?
Gozo.
Gozo, cool. This site was chosen because of it's clear of the seagrass beds, and also the location is super easy to gain access to via boat from Gonzo, Malta, and Comino. This isn't the only ship the team plan to scutter. A small vessel, the most exciting name ever, Patrol Bolt 33, Patrol Bolt 33 is brilliant, is also planning to hit this seabed. You know, they're just working out the best place to put it at the moment.
Yeah. So both wrecks are set to take the dip in spring of 2020, ready for the up and coming scuba diving season. So if you're heading out to Malta next year, then you now have a brand new unexplored. Unless you're the very first person there.
Exactly.
Working on the team, it will be an unexplored wreck. And it's huge. And that's pretty much the story, unfortunately. Yes. So let's celebrate these brand new wrecks with a boat emoji. There's a boat emoji now.
Yeah. There probably is.
In the comments below, if you're heading out to Malta, then let us know. If so, are you going to be visiting this wreck? Let's have a chat about it in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, then give it a thumbs up, smash on that little bell icon, and if you haven't already, why not subscribe to our channel? Why? Thank you for watching, and of course, safe diving.
Bye! The team discovered that the wreck actually contained 93
amphoras.
Amphoras, and most of them were actually still intact, which is pretty cool. They're all intact, still sealed up.
Yeah. So the containers are still expected to contain oil, wine, and garum, which is a fish and tomato relish.
Blech.